I want to play this a little bit more before I go to lunch. Hey, sexy lady. You want to go hunt some animals?
Opia? Oh, easy, m'lady. Just thought you might like some help.
Why?
That seems like how all his first dates go. Just stab me in the face.
May have sold it to a nest of Templars in Era. We all make mistakes.
Oh, typical. Twist a Templar blade to our back to play safer to our face.
Look, I'll level with you, lass. I'm also looking for a key. I figure I help you. You let me keep the key if it turns up. Right. You're offended. I'll go.
We will challenge you to a hunting contest.
Wait, what is the we?
And you win.
What do you mean, us? It's
Easy.
just us two.
Let's go.
Are you here with anyone else? I don't need that. I can see when somebody's skidding around, even though. Wait, what's the. Oh, no. I need to go to these green areas. Oh, no, I'm gonna beat you. No, I'm gonna beat you. Yeah, you're so stupid. So stupid and dumb. I'm gonna go kill an otter. I think it's otters. Skin you.
That was just luck.
No, it wasn't. You just saw me kill that thing, Deadzo. Welcome to the person who just came in. We are currently killing the native wildlife in attempts to, I guess, woo or entice this Indian chick that, or Native American, Mayan. Whoa, 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 whoa. That one just had a heart attack. Can I count that as my win? Where's this bottle? I'm gonna get this bottle while I'm over here. Give me a second there, lady. Just taking a breather. Taking a breather. We were playing Assassin's Creed 4. It's mainly just random shenanigans at this point. I was doing the story, and I can't believe I was that focused for more than 2 seconds. But mainly it's just me saying random stupid stuff while you guys watch. Oh, there's us. There's a beaver. There's a beaver. Where's the beaver? Where's the beaver? Son of a bitch. So, ooh. There's the beaver! You are a Mr. Shine. Holy God, put on the blast right now. Oh, come on, don't be like that. Don't be like that. Just come back and give Daddy a hug. Give me a fucking hug. There you go. The fact that I'm beating you? Oh, no, actually, no, you're kicking my ass. Oh, run! Actually, I don't want to run through the water, so I'll go over here. Skin 15 animals. I am such an animal lover. Where is Mr. Shiny Butt? There's one with Mr. Shiny Butt. I know I'll never win because I can't find one. Where are you? Oh, God. Where's Mr. Shiny Butt? Where's Mr. Shiny Butt? Oh, there's Mr. Shiny Butt all the way over there. God damn. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, yeah, the air assassination. I totally meant to do that. I wasn't mashing the X button at all. Alright, we're 3-3. Oh, there you are. There you are. Get over here. Get over here, you sexy son of a bitch. Holy God, 6. That's my new record. I got 5 yesterday, but welcome to everyone that's joining. I'm currently killing animals, so anyone that's a lover of PETA. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down. Magically spawning animals. I'm sorry, kitty. It had to be done. Jesus Christ. This game has been so glitchy. I think, like, the funny part is going to be the glitches more than this idiot messing up.
A fine catch.
Ew.
You have more than proven yourself. We accept your help.
So, am I gonna get a second date where we go and kill whales, or?
Frigate. Why? Is there anything out there but fish?
No. Those are your Templars.
Oh, cool.
You have a sheep and a pale face.
Oh, that's racist.
Meet us at Gran Caiman to help us.
Holy God, 8 people. God, I love you guys. All of you guys are awesome. All of you are awesome. Alright, cool. Little up-to-date thing I am trying to currently get. This isn't really a walkthrough or a story playlist deal. I'm just playing this for the sake of entertaining you guys with my yellings. I'm currently trying to get the Templar keys, and this is the last mission that I need to do. So I just enticed this Mayan lady with my ability to kill animals. Just a little pro tip, the ladies love people that kill animals in cold blood. Dating advice 101 from Edward Kenway. Climb. There you go. But I am trying to get this, the Templar armor. Then I'm gonna actually try to focus on the story. I swear to God I will. I swear to God I will try. Because I get really, really ADD when I play this. Feel free to comment on anything. I'll answer any questions. I will probably do any stupid request that you give. It probably isn't stupid, because here I am playing this game, and you guys are watching me ramble on. So, take a little dip in the pool. Little dip in the pool. Gonna rob this guy. Yeah, fuck you, seagulls. This is my gold and my sleep darts. My stuff. Alright, where do we need to go?
Unfold, mates. Let's move.
Oh, I need to go to the other side of the island. Ow, sorry. My throat's been hurting for a while now, and probably talking as much as I am isn't helping. Oh, Tyler, you don't have to. Please shut your face. Alright, I get it. I lost two of my people, but still, it means a lot that this many people are watching. Because there's a lot of other things you can do with your daily lives. And the fact that you are spending it listening to me on the high seas, getting that pirate booty. Swiggity swooty. It's pretty awesome. So, thanks. Ooh! That's the party boat. That's the party boat right there. Oh, you got rum for days and I want it. No. No rum. No rum. We must control ourselves. No rum. I told myself I would keep under control, and I would follow the story. Oh, but I want that rum. Alright, let's roll. Come on, travel... Okay, I'm in travel speed. I don't like this song. Oh, party boat. Population me. Oh. Alright, a little bit about me for the people that are just joining. My name is Tyler. I currently attend the University of Kentucky. I decided to do this Twitch channel to just straight up entertain people. If you're just going to come here once and never come back again, I don't really mind that. I mean, there are like millions of other Twitch players. It really does mean a lot that you are here to me, because this is my hobby, to try to get away for a little bit and just relax. Try to make myself laugh and make you laugh while I'm doing it. Which is why I hope, like, if any of you do have Twitch accounts, feel free to leave any comments on my gameplay, criticize me, I don't really care. Oh, yeah. Just anything that, like, makes you happy will make me happy.
Surprised. We did not think you would keep your word.
Oh, yes. God.
Why do you expect to find your magic key here?
It holds an irresistible attraction.
Cool. That torch is magical. Okay, all six people are gone. Now it's just me and that other dude. I'm gonna close my channel that way that I know exactly how many people are here. God damn, I wish people would comment. I had like a few people that were commenting yesterday and it was really, really fun. But oh well. Need to locate Alvin. I don't know, maybe there's some way to advertise on Twitch, but...
Road catch? You must have made a fortune.
Almost ran right into those guys. Oh shoot, I wasn't paying attention. My bad. Oh hey, the other people are back. Yay. All right, cool. So, Welcome back. I'm just assuming that the video lagged or something. Nah, Tyler, that's not what it is. Nobody likes you. You're so dumb. Alright, Mr. Shiny Pants, I'm gonna poke you right in the butt, and I'm gonna steal your letter. Your ledger. Not your letter, your ledger. Come on. I wanna get that ass. Ooh, let me get that ass! Oh, I wanna touch it. Oh, I wanna poke it. Oh, I wanna poke it. Oh, don't look at me. Don't look at me. Let me enjoy this. Booski! Yeah! Give me that letter. Spiggity smoothie. That fine ass booty. That's one thing I like, is the taverns have like those singers in them that are like really, really cool. Alright, I'm gonna ignore you for a bit because I actually kind of want to. Screw it. I'm not gonna get that check. I'm not gonna get that. You guys don't want to see that. You want to see me do stiff and things and stuff.
Were you successful?
I kept overhearing his name, Marquez.
That reminds me, I need to watch more Walking Dead.
Her name matches that of the man who destroyed our village. We fought and lost.
You know, this third date is going just as terrible as the second. You had me chasing another man.
We are not safe.
The bill of sale we stole.
Look, lady, I don't think this can really work between us.
Vargas.
I saw. I know where it is.
Let's pay the bait boy a visit. Find out what he knows.
To anyone that is watching that does have a Twitch account, please feel free to comment if you want me to talk while these guys are talking.
I've got some idea.
Because unless it's like some...
It's more than your key. There are those who say that Aino are already extinct.
Alright. Yeah, this doesn't
never
matter.
Be extinguished.
But
our fight continues.
I'm going to try to not talk over the actual game, like the big gameplay things. This is just a side quest, so I don't really care about talking over it. But all the big things I'll try not to commentate on so that y'all can listen to it.
Here it is.
Because I don't know, maybe some of you actually haven't played Assassin's Creed. I do. If you haven't played it, I hope you enjoy the playthrough that I am doing. Because it is like the honest playthrough. If you play this game, you will get distracted, you will do dumb things. Sometimes you'll just straight up get bored, sometimes like I do, and just straight up kill people. Because welcome to Assassin's Creed. Yeah, get back here. Swiggity swooty. I'm coming for that booty. Hey, you're a bitch. Hey, I heard you the first time. Get back here. Get back here. I'm gonna poke you. Aw, damn it. Damn it. That's weird. It just went from like 6 to 1, but I don't know. There's still one person watching. And that one person's been here for like 2 hours, so I'm actually really humbled by that. I was just about to tackle that guy. Oh no, he ain't. I'm not going to blow up this ship, damn it. I do not need a backseat shipsman woman person. Shut up. Jesus, you are just so whiny and bitchy right now. I am going. I do not need you to tell me what the objective... Oh, yeah, from the raft is. Nope. Yep. Alley-oop. Nope, no you don't. And you're about to get philipsy-doodled. Oh, damn it, really? No, get out of here. Stop it. Kick you right in the nuts. Just kill you. I'm just going to spam the X button. There we go. Alright, so now we have 3 people watching. That's good. That's good. All's good. All's good in the neighborhood. All's kosher in the synagogue.
Where's Marquez? Why is she here?
She's already left for
the facial hair looks really realistic in this. I'll give it that. The hair is still stupid, but oh well.
Island of our enemies.
Oh, the last mission. I have no idea where Juventud is. That's called paranoia. Oh my.
I take this ship.
Meet me there if you still want your key.
Another fun thing about these Templar missions, for those watching that don't know this, they've done this since Brotherhood, where they introduced the multiplayer the first time, because the multiplayer is supposed to be set in the same time period, so they have... What do you have? Oh, he's got metal in ROM! Oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna kill him dead. I'm gonna kill that guy dead. I'm gonna get me some metal, I'm gonna get me some rum, and we're gonna all have a party, and it's gonna be rad. Sing the war song, gentlemen. Sing the war song. Okay, in my defense audience of three people, that guy's all alone. He has so much metal. He should have known this is going to happen. What the hell? Yeah, you're just sitting there. Boop! Oh, dang. I actually did quite a bit of damage. Well, I'm going to hit you with another mortar. Booski! Alright, cool. I already got him to half health, and I hardly did anything. Oh, I get sweep tech! Oh, I don't even fire. Ah, shit, you did fire. Alright, I took little to no damage, so that's good. I'm going to actually send... What level is this frigate? 23? I'm going to probably send this frigate to my fleet, and then... Oh, Jesus! 8 people are back. Alright, cool, guys. You guys are back for the party ship. No, I want to hit him with the big gun. Yeah. Boop! Oh, yeah, look at them ragdoll physics. Oh, yes, let's party. Oh, come on, Barbie. Let us go party. That was a bit of a fail. Yep. Yep, skadooski. Yep, slit throat. Punchy face. Aw, oh, damn, I didn't see that guy. Alright, I'm gonna use my guns for the last three people just to seem impressive. Yep, Medit and Skadooski. Yes! Oh, the proest assassin of all. Except not. I'm so dumb. Well, 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 gentlemen. Those guys are probably drunk off their asses. With 30 barrels of rum, you know they were sampling some. Yeah, you got a ship, dude. Nice hat.
A worthy cut out some sail. Every last scrap of duck on the wind.
Oh, you are a party boat, too. All right, guys, don't worry. I'm not going to board this one. I'm just going to kill him dead. Okay, slow motion. Damn, that actually did. I'm gonna ram your face. Eep. There we go. And boom. I can't see. Oh, God. Oh, boost. There it goes. Take all your stuff. I'm outie 5,000. One sec. Where am I going? Where was I going now? I need to go to Juventude. Oh, that's actually really, really close. Oh, jeez. I didn't even know that. The first time I played this game, I didn't even know. Ugh, God.
Well, way to go, Tyler.
You have all this ocean, and you are going to manage to crash in something. Oh, Jesus. Alright, yeah, I'm actually starting to get really starving. So I'm going to actually pause the broadcast. I'm not going to full up turn it off because there really is no point, but I am going to pause the game for a while, and I'm going to make myself a quick Hot Pocket. I might even eat it while I play, and you just won't have to deal with listening to my voice while I play.
Careful, Captain! His waters are crossed and watched by our enemies!
Thanks, you. Thanks. It's like there's six people that keep like joining and unjoining, but I don't mind. At least they're watching me. At least that means that I'm getting populars. If I can hit double digits by the end of the day, I'll be a very happy man. I love that they incorporated mortars, because that's like the easiest solution to any problem you have in this game. Alright, where is he? I know he's here somewhere. He's waiting to poke me in the butt. Poke me right in the bum. Yeah, there's like some people that keep popping in and out, but I don't really mind. They're probably in another tab. That might be what that is. I don't know. Suck it all down. I'm gonna ram you against my better judgment. Oh, judgment's for lame-os. Who needs judgment? Alright, before I board you, what do you have? Oh, dude, party ship for days! Oh, I'm sorry, guys, but metal is really important in this game. I don't know if anyone was here for the crafting that I was doing, but early in the game, it's all about getting wood. Lol for all the wood jokes, but yeah, I got them. But to make your ship better and to make it to where you can eventually take on mana wars, there is this system where you can upgrade your ship, but you need to get stuff like metal, wood, and cloth. But metal is really important in the later game for getting some of the better upgrades. So, if I rant, I will try to limit the amount. Really? You didn't see me. I'll try to limit the amount of just random ship battles, because I know you guys want to see actual gameplay. I actually don't know what you want. You might want to just see me get whacked in the face with an axe, but... Dick? It wouldn't let me... But you might actually want to see me get punched in the face with an axe. You might want to see actual gameplay and story, which I am going to get to the moment that I finish these. I just want to get this... I thought that wasn't going to work. But I just want to try to entertain you guys as much as I can. Just whatever you guys want, I'll probably do. I do have other games. I do not know if it's possible to stream me playing Xbox 360 games. While I do this, but I do have a variety. I could play Far Cry 3, Final Fantasies, Watch Dogs, Titanfall, Grand Theft Auto 5. I can even play Modern Warfare 2 if you want to go that classic, but lower my wanted level. Alright.
Join us or die.
Good choice. Good choices.
Oh boy.
Catch the wind. Oh, you just got rum. I'm not gonna go after you for rum. You can't see me. You can't see shit. Alright, let me check what upgrades I can do. Not those. As I thought, there's nothing... Yeah, I have, like, the... See, I still don't have enough metal. Like, well, I can't get that one yet, but still. That one I need to get. I need wood, really? I need to get wood. I need to get wood, lady. Aw, damn it. I can't help making stupid jokes. Oh, I really want to get that one. Alright, so I need to get wood and a lot of money. Wood and a lot of money, because... Armor is very keen in this game later on for the Man of War battles. I'm probably a long ways away from Man of War battles, but they are freaking epic, guys. Like, you will love them. Because technically, you have a treasure map which seems to link to this location. Alright. Wait. What am I at? 335, 470. Alright, remember that, guys. 335, 470. Well, that looks close. Alright, 335, 469. Alright, so it's by the temple, but it is behind the temple. By and behind. Well, I'll get that after I finish with this. Yeah, Edward, just walk like a pimp. What's up, girl? Help me get my key. I need only one more key, and then I can enjoy the sweet deliciousness that is a Hot Pocket.
This jungle is still thick with vines and trickery. Marcus will use this to her advantage.
Yay, let's kill her dead.
She doesn't expect us.
We must find her, draw her out, and put a final end to her.
Let's see where this lad goes.
Another fun thing in this game is the fact that you can highlight a dude and follow him for days. Like, you don't need to actually have direct eye contact with him anymore. You can literally just watch him from afar. Okay, one sec. I'm actually pulling up the video on my, I'm pulling it up on my laptop. I don't know if the audio is working or not. I've had problems with it before, so I'm just going to check it really fast while I'm, you know, following this douche. Douche. You see nothing? You see abso-freaking-lutely nothing. I wish you can, like, throw rocks in this game.
I'm so pro!
You see nothing. You see absolutely nothing, you douchey douche. Douchey douchey douche. Yeah, you walk away. Walk away nice and slow.
You see nothing, you see absolutely
nothing. Alright. So if you heard the feedback, then it does work. So that's good. Welcome to the four people that are watching. I'm currently about to kill the shit out of this Marquez lady. You see nothing! Oh, I'm such a ninja. You see nothing. I see absolutely nothing. What? Wait, whoa. Ally lost. The bitch was supposed to be following me. The nice lady was supposed to be following me. Oh, I can make a smoke bomb patch?
I know she's here.
Oh, well that's good. At least it got me this checkpoint where I was. Let me see if I can actually make this upgrade. I don't even use smoke bombs, but I mean, I might as well while I'm remembering it.
I can see it.
She must be hiding. Let's take some action she can't ignore.
Let's kill all of her friends.
Use a powder keg.
I'm not. Oh no, he saw me. Yep. Damn.
Use a powder keg.
God, you're still on your target. I kind of killed like four people. Oh, and your guy. I just killed your guy. You know, whatever.
Take them out. Corner her. Make her fight alone.
I'm going to use a human shield. Fishy. Girl, I know how to kill people. It's you that has that problem. God damn it. Will you just focus on a target? Oh, you killed him. Very nice.
See ya, Marcus. If it's all you're after, come out and fight like a woman.
All right, I'm going to cheat here, and I know that you guys are going to be like, oh, you're such a douche. I'm going to shoot her in the face. Yeah, yeah, you don't like that, do you? You don't like that, do you? No, you don't. And that's why I'm going to stab you. It's not cheating. I was slowing her down.
It's a legitimate strategy. It's a legitimate strategy.
Gold. Industry. Freedom. All of it squandered. You have not a clue how to use it. He could have brought you wealth. You believe we wasted freedom of being free? You die a prisoner of your Templar moves.
I don't know if that was a gasp or a... God, you have such golden facial hair.
Let's not argue with a dead woman.
Oh, you sexy pirate, yo. Jack Sparrow ain't got nothing on Edward Kinway. Ain't got a damn thing. Damn thing.
Here's my prize.
Yay, we got the key, everybody. Yay. So awesome. Alright, cool. So now, we are going to go get that armor, and I am going to finally get that long-awaited Hot Pocket. Which, the more I talk about it, the more I get hungry. So I'm going to try to shut up now. No, I want to zoom in first. Boop. But again, I will be... I will be pausing this. Like, I'll just be pausing the game. I won't actually turn off the broadcast. That way that you guys can, like, see when I come back. But it'll probably only be, like, 5 minutes, and I'm most likely going to be eating while I'm playing. I'm not going to be talking while I'm eating, because that'd be just straight up rude and unprofessional. But, you know, I've been rude and unprofessional this entire frickin' time. Because I love you guys. I love you guys all. You're all so shiny. You all, you know, you all stay shiny. You all stay shiny. Alright, now we gotta watch him put in every single key one at a time. Oh, cue that Zelda music. Yeah, I timed that terribly. Oh yeah, look at that dapper gentleman. Armored to the teeth. All right, let's go. Actually, what's this over here? Is this like an upgrade or something to my town?
This still doesn't quite feel like home.
Really? Because it looks like a giant mansion that you kind of stole from a dude that you killed. Seriously, I killed a dude and took his house. That is what I am in now. And you wonder why it doesn't feel like home. You kind of killed a dude to have it. All right. So... I need to go to the bathroom. I need to make my food. I'm going to try to do that in a different order. One sec. Let me get in a Batman pose. Let me get in a good Batman pose before I pause the broadcast so that everyone can take their various breaks and stiff. Let me just Batman pose up here at the top of the checkpoint to be a good pause point. All right. I'm going to pause it right here, overlooking my beautiful, beautiful ship and my beautiful, beautiful port. And I will be back in, like, probably 10 minutes. See you later.